Harshita Payal. I hail from Dehradun. I have done my bachelor's in mechanical engineering from GB Pant University of Agriculture and Technology, Pantnagar, and presently pursuing PGDL from IIM Bodh Gaya. Like every other person, I also dreamt of giving my parents a comfortable life, and MBA being one of the brightest and burgeoning fields in today's world was an attractive option for me. Thus, I decided to step into the world of business. Being from a family of postgraduates, I have always been given the liberty to pursue my dreams, and thus eventually I decided to join IIM Bodh Gaya. And now, after spending about 2 years in Bodh Gaya, I can without a doubt tell any female candidate vouching for admission at IIM Bodh Gaya that the place is extremely safe and welcoming. The essence of Buddha adds to the warmth. At IIM Bodh Gaya, students are given the ton of opportunities to be a member of various clubs and committees wherein they can hone their skills and talents. As far as academics is concerned, I have been introduced to various topics and concepts of marketing, finance, operations, etc. and I was enthralled by the vastness of these fields. Gradually, I developed a fascination towards marketing. We've got the privilege of being taught by the esteemed faculty from IIM Calcutta, which facilitated the emphasis on academics and also helped the students explore the various dimensions of business studies. Although it's been a roller coaster ride for 2 years with the hectic class schedules, case studies, projects and presentations, nothing is comparable to the lively memories given by this place. I have learned a lot through these experiences and now I would like to pass on the baton on my bachelor's behalf to the future batch of 2018-20 and I hope you guys take the IIMBG brand to greater heights. I heartily welcome the new batch of 2018-20. #BeEnlightening IIM.